Welcome back to MJ's Show and Tell. And today we're doing a new review, and it's the Turbo Man from Jingle All the Way. And just so you know, for people who don't know, this came out in 1996, and the movie, at least the toy, probably came out in like after 1996, like 1997. First, I want to give a shout out to Gary Gardner and his sister for giving me this toy to review, because they said that it's some of the pieces that doesn't come with this blade thing used to go in here. But I'm gonna show you what I got. I think probably nonetheless I would add this to it. It's actually, I saw last night or the night before, I found out that the mask part could come off. So if you're trying to see Arnold Schwarzenegger, then this is not a Arnold Schwarzenegger. This is just a original comic or something. Yeah, that suddenly comes on every once in a while. Sometimes when you get annoyed by it, you could just take the jetpack off. This looks like some kind of electric thing in it, but I probably know that it's not really electric, so it's pretty safe. But let me show you the things that are on here. First up, I will show this. He has lights like on his legs that could light up like that. And then you could turn it off like that, and you could interchange the batteries and it runs out right there. Let's look at some of the stuff that Turbo Man says.
Beware of evildoers. You can always count on me. You can always count on me.
Sometimes it repeats.
Beware of evildoers. You can always count on me. You can always count on me.
Yeah. It sometimes repeats it. There's one part that's missing that I forgot what it is. Little blade thing. That's what I call it, the little blade thing. Let's check out the designs. And I wonder in a movie if one of these things like glided up or something, like a bolt or something. Just like a Dilophosaurus, which is a dinosaur. It looks like he has a crest on it, but Dilophosaurus has two crests. From the movie, it looks like he has buttons right there. It looks like he could... There's one on both sides. He could use that probably. And there's designs right there, which is cool. He has like... Oh, I know what that is. That design stands for T. Turbo Man. Yeah, that stands for a T. Well, actually, I just noticed that, guys. I thought that was just some kind of design, but it stands for T. If you had this, which goes in here, the blade, then you could put it in this hand or that hand. That's the reason why I think it came with another weapon, because it has two holes where you could put something in. And this guy in Jingle All the Way, if you watch it, Jingle All the Way, you'll probably have a kick out of it, because it is funny. Some of my favorite scenes were probably one of the Santa fight scenes. There was a bunch of Santas dressed up. This guy, which was Howard Lang, was the guy that was trying to get a Turbo Man toy for his son. And actually they had one and they gave him one and it talked Spanish. And then he opened it and it just fell apart. And then he looks at the guys like this and then he said, well, there is some assembly required. Some kind of stupid guys in red suits or something. He had this little beard on his thing, and then actually it was like a little play beard. And he like stretched it out and pushed it in his face. He like, he's a, it was like, let me pretend this is the same. He's like, and then he just fell down like, ugh. He said, I'm gonna deck your halls, Bub. He said that. Bub, actually, Wolverine always says that. He says, what about this, Bub? He's like that. Now let's do some comparisons with Turbo Man. He's about as tall as these other one, but he's not as tall as my Batman. This is like the big collectible Batman. Oh yeah, I'm gonna deck your halls in a minute. No you're not. You could always count on me. I'm gonna deck your halls, bub. Why would you do that?
Because of Batman.
My Spider-Man is pretty big too, which is hanging. And guess what I could do to Turbo Man? Do, 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 do. Oh! Bumblebee is pretty big. This is the toy that my mom or dad or somebody bought me. It's a bath toy, actually. He's bigger than Optimus Prime. He ain't supposed to be bigger than Hulk. Oh, he's almost bigger than everyone except for Darth Vader. You could always count on... Who is breathing behind me? Ah, Darth Vader? Ah, he would be doing that and he'd go like that. Let the force be with you. Now guys, this is my favorite scene from Jingle All the Way. I hope you enjoy the scene.
Turn the discs, anyone?
I want to thank all the people that have subscribed to my page, and the one that made me probably really happy is probably the Star-Lord of you. I have like 113 or something views on it. But that is really cool that I have those many views. And make sure you let me know which next toy review you want me to do.